We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Thank you. In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Putrenko. I saw this man cheat death, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silo now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Pushing! Move! Still!
place reeks of nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against us. This way, up there! Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters. No question!
Shh! Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrade.
Around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, One rat at a time.
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy? Bitte. You show to want to die!
Wait! He may help!
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder! This is madness! Your rockets are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Stop! Move quietly!
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind vollständig umsingert.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich dem General erklären sollte?
Das sollte dem General eigentlich selbst.
Thank you.
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dimitri, it is your choice.
After it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative. They're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage. Over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire! going in for another run.
Echo that.
Get some altitude! Heading back to base!
Echo that! We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth!
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Gauges ain't hitting red! We should be able to hold her! As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy!
Oh, hell! Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay! Lock, seal the ventral hatch! We'll be putting down on the ocean! Let's go get our men!
Zero's coming in!
people. The fleet still needs our help. Anyone want to back out? Didn't think so. Going into a hot zone. I want everyone sharp and ready for anything. Bastards wiped out most of our ships.
Holy shit! You think anyone's gonna be alive down there?
Well, I see multiple casualties in the water.
Shit! Poor bastards.
You better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We've got room for all of them.
Taking us down.
Kamikazes! 2 o'clock!
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
You're up. We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out. Bastard!
Get your ass down! Tonight!
Outstanding, Miller. Only one to go. Finish the job.
We keep moving, Polanski. Let's go.
Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. Convoy is en route. After this, we'll be on Easy Street.
I see him! Dead ahead! Try to keep up!
I want this area secured.
our mortar positions above us. Go to hell! Outstanding, Marine! Out fucking standing!
Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
Not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow? This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, our bullets whistle all around.
But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.